Let's get me back.
What's going on, everybody? Are y'all having a good time tonight? Oh, man. I said, are y'all having a good time tonight? There we go. Who got a cocktail on the table? Okay, y'all with y'all loved ones, the ones y'all love. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. We all are jazz. And, you know, it's the second set. And we appreciate everybody for coming out to the war tonight. So, thank you.
You can know I'm here, I'm here.
Hey, Mr. Brown, before you put this next song, I just want to say something about it because I know you know. Cool. Rogers Brown, excuse me, Mr. Rogers Brown is my teacher. He taught me at Norfolk State University. And I've been in this band for 4 years now. And he always challenges me to learn songs in like 14 hours. It sounds impossible, but you know, when you got the gift, it comes to you. And he challenged me to learn this song by Khalid called Talk. Now, this is the song that got me on The Voice. So I just want to just give a shout out to him for it. I do like this song. 12 hours sometimes.
Take me, and you need to deal. I'm glad the week is over. I need to get away now. Go home and roll some clothes on and get you
7, and 8. How you do with it? Baby, what you getting into? I don't know what your name is or who you came to, but I don't do without you. That's good.
Oh, Trust in me. know this is not real professional, but I gotta tell you this. This is the first time he's ever even seen some of these people. He's just sitting in tonight. Give it up for your time. But he's also a professor at Norfolk State like me and Stephanie. And he's retired from the United States Navy. So I would expect him to be able to do that.
12 hours.
We got a few more songs to do here. But let's, I'm gonna change the song.
20 seconds.
Normally we would be trying to get you up partying, but y'all just sitting there, so we just gonna play some more Valentine's music to get my brothers right.
Y'all dancing from the waist up, they moving, they moving, they moving.
How about this?
Raw Jazz Team. Praise God. Y'all have a good night.